to discuss two examples, one cosmetic oil and water emulsion, and then a nail varnish suspension, where this technology is applied, and a lot of information concerning accelerated stability testing is obtained and how to quantify. First, we start with an easy quantification for QC purposes, sample comparison, instability index. If you like to understand the mathematics, please refer to dispersion letters, www.dispersion-letters.com. So the QC needs a measurement of actually 1000 seconds only, and then we can distinguish both samples by the instability index. Then you make a double sampling, so you can measure double samples of six, or if you make a fast screening to get a very first impression, you have 12 different samples.